Let the record show that the captains of all 29 ships are present for the briefing.
Today is a historic day. Though we continue to ground in diplomatic areas, we must not underestimate the importance of popular opinion among humanity. Opinions can easily change. Monitor them, and if necessary, shape those opinions within your territories. By doing so, we can stop any resistance before it starts. Go forward.